She reached for the bed and turned around, and then she caught my eye.
She gave a smile and said hello.
Hello. I thought that I would die.
Oh, hi, Mrs. Appleton. I bumbled like a fool.
I guess I know that teachers have spent all the time at school.
To make the situation worse, my mom was by my side.
So many rows of jars and cans, so many rooms to hide.
Oh, please, I thought, don't tell my mom that yesterday.
I closed my eyes and held my breath and hoped she'd go away.
Some people think it's fine to let your teachers walk about.
But when it comes to Saturdays,